Okay, now let's look at exercise one. So for the first questions, okay, you have a plane z equals to zero. It carry current density k of negative 10 in the x directions, and determine the current magnetic field at 111 and also 0, negative 3, negative 10 respectively. Okay, so now imagine you have a plane. Okay, and this plane located at the location z equals to 0. So here I draw a 2D diagram. This is your z axis and this is your y axis. And imagine this square, okay, is your plane, okay, located at the position z equals to 0. Okay, and the current density is flow in the negative 10 x directions. Okay, so this cross symbol represent the direction of the current in the negative x directions. Okay, so you have to determine the magnetic field at these two points. So first of all, okay, we locate these two points, okay, in our diagram first. Okay, since in this diagram we cannot see the x, right? So we will just ignore the x, we focus on the y and also the z. So 111, okay, around will be here, okay, and negative 3, negative 10 will be here. So one point will be above the plane, the other point will be down the plane. Okay, so if we use the equations, this is the equations, okay, we put the current density here, negative 10x, and this is the unit vector normal, okay, pointing from the pen toward, pointing from the plane toward the observation point. So for this point, okay, your unit vector n will be pointing upward, okay, right from the plane until here, okay, pointing upward, so it will be the direction z, okay. So x, z, you will get negative y, here you get negative 5, okay, so it will be 5 in the y direction. You can actually use your right hand, okay, to determine the direction of the magnetic field. So the red one will be the direction of the magnetic field, okay, by using our right hand. This is the direction of the current. So our four fingers will be in these directions, okay. So it is the same as the direction that we calculate, okay. And next one is this one, 0, negative 3, negative 10, okay, same thing. But for this one, okay, the unit vector normal n, okay, will be pointing downward, okay, pointing downward, okay, pointing downward here, okay, pointing downward here, okay, so it will be negative z direction. So as a result, you will get negative y, okay, okay. So you see this red line is pointing in the negative y direction. So this one will be the direction, okay, of your magnetic field.